May it please the court. It was August 8th, 2017, when 3-year-old Joey Davis suffered an extreme tragedy. On that morning, investigators found that Joey Davis had swallowed a toy called Princess Beads, made and manufactured by the Happyland Toy Company. He then started to feel sick and was rushed to the hospital. Soon, he died. First, you will be hearing from Mr. Reese Gardner. He is a scientist, and he will be telling you guys that we'll be telling the judge panel about what chemical the Princess Beads contained to make Joey Davis sick, all the accounts and exact times of what happened in that hospital, and we'll be explaining about how these events did not add up, that Joey Davis had died to the Princess Beads. Now, second, you'll be hearing from Miss Brett Miller, the babysitter the Davises had brought on that day that Joey died. She'll be recounting all of what she saw and what she heard from that day. Finally, you'll be hearing from Mr. Robert Quinn, a Happyland toy engineer, and he was the one who first came up with the idea of making these Princess Beads. He will tell you guys about what the Princess Beads contained, how they were made, how they were manufactured, and how they were produced. He will also say that there were many warning labels on the Princess Beads box, which try to prevent children underage, to be using this toy. Also, he will be telling you guys what the toy was meant for. He will be saying that the toy was meant for teenage girls who would be able to make jewelry from these Princess Beads and hang out in groups showing them off. Thank you.